Hi VHS, welcome to my crib. I'm Missy. So, this is my crib. I started at VHS in 2003, and basically the office was empty. And over the years, I've kind of added and embellished on different walls. The pictures, the sayings, the photos. Basically, I've added to the decorations in the office over the years. And I must say, my favorite things in the office are student artwork and student projects that they've gifted to me over the years. Cat dog from J.J. Staudinger, and on the back wall, there's a picture by Mark Milani that he gave me quite a few years ago. And also I have various little mosaics and things, which are just so special, I think, because they're from the students and it's a part of them. So those are my favorite things. As far as the office and what I've done in here, I've kind of added because I like when students come in here, if they're having a problem, they can kind of look around and kind of get lost and be distracted by all the things in here. Some people would call it tchotchke stuff, but it works for the students when they're having a bad day and just need to get lost in something. The other things that are my favorites are my pictures up here that we've added to over the years. Some are of my family, some are of students, and Mr. Carcillo's up there. So it's just a collection of a lot of my favorite things, and it's been a great time decorating, and now I'm going to turn my canvas over to someone else for next year so that they can come in and create their crib. So come back next year and see what they've done with it. We just like the party, like the
party, yeah. Bang, bang. Hey, 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 what's up? We're on a high school. I'm Negs, and this is my crib. Bang, bang. My computer, my desk, this is where I watch everyone and make sure everyone's behaving and on best behavior. All right, then I'm going to show you the rest of the place. Come on. You see here, I have all the computers. This is the best room in all of VHS because I have the most computers. I have my coffee table. No feet allowed, please. I have my whole computer lab.
Two of the computers work.
Followed by all my cables for you to do work. Woo! But my favorite, my most favorite piece in Verona High School Media Center is the picture of JFK. If anyone care to open up this archaic but very useful piece of learning material.
When's the last material that's ever checked out a book?
All our books.
Never.
So thank you very much for coming in and stopping by.
There's my carpet.
Get out of here. No camera.
VHS, welcome to my crib. I'm Mr. Cash Money. My room is my Elvis Presley poster, Jailhouse Rock. Number two is my name because I'm egotistical, Robert W. Cashel Association. Even though my middle name is a W, I'll take credit for that. Alright. Number three, show you I was a jock in high school. That little E is my wrestling letter from Essex Catholic High School. Little letter, you may have to get real close to do that. Yeah. Hey, football player too. That's four is my gas mask from the first Gulf War in Saudi Arabia, which is an actual gas mask. Don't put it on, you've only worn it for 25 years and it smells. And my most favorite thing of all, the only reason I come into work each day is for love me. I really do. Do you love me? You guys know this song, right? It's a great song. Do you love me? All right. You overstayed your welcome. Get out of my crib. I got to teach.